for it or what?
Nob.
Well?
She just looked over.
Well, I'm not surprised the way you keep staring at her.
Charlie Delta 11400. Rucksack on the top deck, so we can't send the wheelbarrow in. I'll have to go in on foot.
Okay, boss.
Any news from the other locations?
Nothing as yet. Do you want the full suit, boss?
Well, our stairs are going to be hard, but as with no knowledge of what we're looking at, then yeah, I think I should.
Sure.
No, I can manage.
Righto, Mrs. D, if you're sure.
That's our Romeo.
He reckons he's going to go for it.
That's better.
Well, could you get my jacket for me, please?
Now, boss.
Cheers. There you go.
What's that, boss?
Just a little piece of luck.
Now, you don't want to look a complete square.
Don't take this the wrong way, Jeff, but Claire is totally out of your league.
That helps.
Shut up, you two. I'm doing this. Here goes.
Boss, if it all goes tits up, can I have your car?
Yeah.
Hello there, Mrs. Dickham. Let me help you.
Hello, my darling.
Andy, is the radio jammer on?
Yes, boss, no idea how it got through. I'll check it.
It's been pushed under the seat.
Yeah, I don't think it's someone's abandoned lunch.
Hi.
Hi, Jeff.
I'll have to go outside for a minute.
I know this must be hard, but we need to make a decision.
I know.
I'm sorry. I wish we could do more.